Seite. Hopp. Hopp. Lockdown. Boom. Detail. Hopp. Hopp. Colors. Present.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So, it is neat to be here, and it's an honor of my life, professionally, to be able to stand up here as your director. And, of course, after almost 43 years, starting and marrying, I don't know how many more I'll feed, this may be my last.
Education is so valuable in today's society. It's so valuable for us. A lot of people look upon correctional officers as those of us that really have nowhere else to go. We're a highly educated workforce. We're highly respected. We're trained and professional.
Thank you. Thank you for making a difference. Thank you for everything you do each and every day to keep the rest of us safe and alive.
I know that the regional directors had just a second to talk a little bit about what they represent, what each one of these men and women represent. And it doesn't even scratch the surface of what they mean to this system, what they mean to the facilities, what they mean to their communities, and what they mean to people, in some cases, that they've never met. So I want to just tell you that I'll never, as director, be able to repay each of you for what you've done to this system. So thank you very much. It's now an honor and privilege of being director of this agency, one of the most significant privileges I have, to announce the Ronald C. Marshall Correctional Officer of the Year 2017 from the Southern Ohio Correctional Facility.
You guys are with me.
For me to just be here is just a total honor. I'm humbled by it. 27 years and this has been awesome. I thank God that I'm able to get up and do what I do. I thank my wife for allowing me to get up and do what I do. I worked rec for 18 years, and I'm sure there was a few times I came home not the greatest fellow in the world, but everybody at SOCF, this is for them.